Alright guys, this is it. Gym News parts 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, the first one is corpse abduction. So let's start this video in 3, 2, 1, go!
Jim, come on! I've got the shot!
Yeah, Jim, Markiplier Manor. Corpse abduction, okay. This one is probably about in... This one is in the first chapter of Who Killed Markiplier, I think. But this one is pretty funny, guys. So, yeah.
What is it, Jim? Jim, come.
Oh, there's a detective. Yeah, he's investigating the crime. And, oh, he saw you guys! He saw you guys!
Hey, where are you? Listen, this is a crime scene! You better hope I don't find you. I'll lock you up myself!
So yeah, there are two Jims in this video. The reporter's Jim and the cameraman is Jim. Okay, the detective's gone. Now go inside, go inside. And see what happened. Before he see you.
Stay low.
I kinda like it the way he crawls like that.
My name is Jim. I'm here with my associate, Jim.
Oh, yeah, associate, Jim. The way he does that.
This is where my body...
This is where Markiplier died.
Right here. Shooty.
Shooty, God. Oh, this is the pictures the detective had.
This is profound. So, we're in great danger. And if we mess
of course
up,
we are.
We'll be next. Back to you, Jim.
Oh, man. He just fell on the ground. Oh, wait. Next is... Oops. That's my bad. Sorry, guys.
Jim,
next is suspect with the shooting. I don't think he walks like that.
There's no sense of moral here, Jim. If there was, then surely we would know.
Oh my god. It's so hilarious. Oh, there he is. There's the detective. He just runs up to the stairs. They're both running up the stairs. Oh, there's a fountain right there.
Jim. I've got eyes on the murderer.
They're on some kind of like an attic
of
a manor, I think. It's like a part of the castle, but it's like a part of the manor.
Entirely possible, Jim, that this is the detective who is gathering clues.
Oh, yeah, that's true. He was gathering some clues to find a culprit who killed Markiplier. Or murderer.
Of the fecal matter on this turret hasn't been cleaned for a while. Butler may be neglecting his duties.
Okay. So he's saying the butler, the colonel, the gardener.
Named after his former lover.
Or the only one he suspects are murderers or their innocence, and yeah. But there were a murderer in this manner.
But need we forget that we also found some stray hairs that may have been animal related, but I suspect that they were part of this insidious plot.
Okay.
We will get to the bottom. I swear that on you, Jim, and Jim, and Jim back at home, and
yeah.
Our mother, Jim.
Oh, the Jims! He's looking at the pictures
of
his family, I think.
What do you see, Jim? Could it be the pictures of his victims?
He's kissing the pictures.
His family.
God.
It's a portable DVD player.
Oh, he's having emotional right now.
Tragedy to do for yourself. Remember our cousin Jim, Jim? He would often flay himself alive to
save his cousin Jim. Guys, you better get out of there. I think he overheard. Yeah, get out of there. He overheard you guys.
We gotta go, Jim. We gotta go.
Yeah, go.
Jim.
Guys, I was trying to go back to the beginning. So yeah. Okay, next is Demons Jim. Demons.
It was killed. The man in the manor.
Every time he walks, he made me laugh. It happened to the main reactors when they left the part when Jim just like walking like that.
Look at that face.
Oh my god. What is he doing? Is this supposed to be a ghost board game?
Spirits of this world, speak through me. I'm Jim. This is Jim. Jim is our family name. And Jim must get an answer.
Oh my god. He's figuring something out. Subscribe. To
M-A-R-K.
Markiplier. Alright, last but not least, Dummy Jim Lee next grizzly scene! He's holding a dummy! A Jim dummy.
Sneaky Jim. Safari hunt gone wrong. Colonel. We can only surmise that the evidence here portrays the portrayal.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Ah, don't. R. I wonder what R did to produce that much disdain. Who could have done this? Who made this? Now I have imprinted this all in my brain. I can recreate this to the best of my ability. The body may be gone, but we have a dummy to reenact. My assumption stands as thus. Dummy Jim here.
Dummy Jim.
Murdered beloved.
Oh! Oh my!
Or strangled by his own cord. Or you throw him into the bathtub. And then
he throws the dummy.
Or mayhaps a lover's embrace.
And jumps to a dummy.
His orgasmic delight did perish thusly. He was trying to flee from whoever the murderer was. Mayhaps a loping gait to try to squeeze the dagger, and that, oh no! But you can't stay here long.
Well, he kissed the statue!
Stay low! Nicky Jim!
he throws the dummy. Wow, so that was Gym News. Parts 1, 2, 3, and 4. Corpse abduction, suspected with the shooty, demons gym, demons, and dummy gym reenacts the grisly scene. Man, these four videos are so hilarious, guys. I like the way when Jim walks like that, when you're trying to sneak in. And, yeah. Man, there are like a lot of gyms in Gym News videos. And it was way too close when the detective saw two gyms outside, and he was going to arrest them, but good thing they didn't get spotted early. And I have no other words, but the gym is trying to document of what's going on, of who the murderer is, who killed Markiplier, and what the detective is doing with the pictures, etc., etc. And yeah, in the ending of Suspect with the shooty, detective overheard the gym, and they nearly got spotted again. And in a demons, gym is summoning the demon to figure out where is Markiplier, and and in the ending, he was just like, run, run! Oh my god. And in the last part of Dummy Jim reenacts the grisly scene, Jim is holding the Dummy Jim while trying to document all the evidences, you know, what sorts of things in Markiplier Manor. Is trying to figure out whoever the murderer was. And they can't stay in the manor for long. They need to get out of there. And Jim is like, sneaky Jim, sneaky Jim. And in the end, he throws the dummy Jim outside of the manor. Oh my god, guys. It's so funny. These four Jim News videos are really, really funny. Yeah. So, that is it for this video, or should I say these four videos, and I hope you guys enjoyed the reaction video. Subscribe, give the like, and leave the comments. Have a good night, guys.